shining bright, echoes in the cool twilight. Feel the rhythm in our hearts, dance you where the night sky starts. Waves are whispering your name, lost together in this game. Hold my hand, we'll take a flight, chasing after moonlight, chasing the moonlight. Like, oh, feeling the breeze so, 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 never letting go, oh, oh no, under the...
We're checked into the Graceland Hotel. I'll give you a room tour, probably tomorrow, but we're across the rays, we've got a pretty nice view to the front. And after a 3-hour journey, nearly 4 hours, and this weather, the rain is ridiculous because we're stuck in a hurricane at the minute. But we're checked in, quick view of the room, and now hopefully we can go and try and catch the evening show of Aloha from Hawaii. And I love that one, so let's go and try and catch it. Does it feel to be in the Graceland Hotel?
Just like it's an evening.
You've been waiting ages to come here.
Yeah.
Well, technically you've been waiting 27 years to go Graceland.
To come back.
But this is new though. This is a nice hotel.
It is.
It's fancy, it smells nice. This must be all the people waiting for theatre. No movie tonight, because it's big at this hotel. It's the main lobby. And look at those over there. Ooh, look at the ceiling.
Hey, many cousins still, it's okay. It's on that side. Yeah. The map. So
it's officially Graceland morning. Mother, are you, how excited are you?
Oh god. Beyond excited.
Basically, me and mother came to Graceland when I was 8 years old. Last time I was here, I was 8 years old. So it's been 27 years since me and mother have been back here. And you obviously know how big a fan of mother is. Look at her necklace.
Massive fan. At TCB,
taking care of business.
In a flash.
So mother's excited. We're all excited. And I'll give you a quick room tour before we leave, because he hasn't showed you yet. Now it's daytime. This is the view from outside our window on the front. These are the two chairs here. The beds, these two beds. There's the TV. We've had Elvis on this morning.
Of course.
A comfy bed. And then we've got this big, what do you call it, poster. You're looking for trouble?
You came in the right place.
There's a coffee. And that's the hallway.
Right,
I can't show you the bathroom yet because Frank's having a poop. This is the Elvis pool at Graceland. We could have used it if this weather wasn't so crap. And this is the view from the outside of the hotel. These are the grounds. Here's the little tour bus. Do you like that they play music while you're waiting? Sing along. Got me Elvis lanyard on. I like this, like. Look at this. our second shuttle bus to Graceland.
All right, Julie.
We're open.
Looks like the answer.
Thank you.
prison look like right here? I called up.
Yeah.
Well, Lisa and Priscilla and Elvis. I just want y'all come over this way a little bit, right? I just want y'all to see how great Elvis dives off the dive. Come down right there, please. Knock that out of the ball. Another 8,000 for the copyright. From 1969, they'll just spend $18,000. He would get where to leave Las Vegas and come back home to the race. The items that Elvis enjoyed drinking were Pepsi. Elvis was supposed to begin his next tour. He was going to start in Portland.
What you doing, Mama? Are you crying? Let me see.
No, I'm gonna see this.
Y'all know this house if you're an Elvis fan. Here's Grayson. Our tour's nearly up. There's Grayson. It's been good. Mama, what have you thought of Graceland so far?
Can't wait to come back again.
This isn't the first time. We'll be back later, and then later, and then later.
This is the Milton Burrow Show in 1956, right? This one got in all the trouble until you're
out. Oh, yeah.
All right, I'll turn around and let you guys watch it real quick.
Elvis fans, can you tell me who Lisa Marie is? Put it in the comments. This is Elvis's bed. Lisa Marie's plane. Okay, the tour is over. It was like 3 hours long. It was good, he was very knowledgeable. But now we're just having some dinner. I've got mac and cheese, potatoes, beef, cornbread, banana pudding. My favourite car of Elvis's is this pink Cadillac. What a sexy car. Mm-hmm. can't even see me. You can't hear it.
No, he's moving his leg.
I'm touching his butt. Oh, he's gone. My favourite Elvis is the 68 Comeback Special, and this is the black outfit that he wore. Look at that. Look how sexy that outfit is. And that's him wearing it. That's it. Once for a party in a county jail. Oh, why can my dream come true? If any of y'all watched the Elvis movie with Austin Butler, which is brilliant by the way, the bit in the movie where the Colonel signs the napkin for like so many years, but it wasn't a napkin. It was a tablecloth, and this is it. This is the napkin.
Tablecloth contract.
does it feel to see all of his capes and his jumpsuits? And his jumpsuits?
Yeah, I want to jump in one.
We've done Graceland. Me and mother went back to Graceland on our own to the house. Hey, I'll tell you what, good tip. Go at 4 o'clock because it was dead. We literally had the whole house to ourselves. It was nice to just walk around with nobody else there, and it was just us in Elvis's home. And then this one had her alone time with Elvis at the grave. How was your alone time with Elvis?
We
flew into New York.
I left her to it so she could have her alone time. But yeah, it's good going at that time of day. It was practically empty. And we're back home to the guest house after our day in Graceland. Can you believe our day's over? It's over. But back home to this thing. We did a thing. We ordered a Mallow's pink limo.
I don't know what to buy.
A video.
That's all right. You want me to take your picture together? Or?
No, it's not you
two.
No.
Never mind. I have no clue. Come on in here. My name's David, everybody.
Should we get in the back?
Glad to have you.
Okay. Y'all part of the party of seven.
Oh, we're getting in the limo.
No animal eating
while you drive.
I'm not going in
the
middle.
Oh, we're in the limo.
This is the obesity capital of the world. Just look at me. I'm a testament of goodwill.
Well, you just like good food.
Yeah, sometimes not so good.
You bring
yes, sir. This is just a one-way ride. We let y'all walk the 3 miles of calories back here in this lovely. Lovely neighborhood of White Haven that we have here. No, sir. We're running two pink limos tonight.
Right.
You guys get in the restaurant, enjoy yourself, hang out as long as you like. Our last ride back is going to be around 10 o'clock. Be right back for you.
Okay. Well,
We will not forget you, I promise. And if 10 o'clock comes and there's still folks in there hanging out at the bar, I'll make sure to do a walkthrough and dust before we get too far ahead of ourselves. Lots of pictures all over our walls telling those stories. Now, this is last of the old Mafia Great Cadillacs. This is a 1994 Cadillac Fleetwood Roan. And if you guys happen to eat so much that you need extra room for stretching out on the ride back, I can squeeze 7 in the trunk compartment. 2 totally different meanings. Let me share just 2 of them with you, and I'll see what you think about it and go from there. First of all, just so y'all know, I am quite the heterosexual of young men. And about 8 years ago, these 2 bald-headed British mates were standing at the front door of the restaurant, covered in tattoos, had their shirts unbuttoned, the gold chains, the hamburger hanging out, you know the ones. One of them slapped me on the shoulder at the front door and said, "Come, mate, puff a fag with us." I said, "Oh, no. I'm not interested in that kind of thing, y'all. But thank you, though, y'all. Y'all go on over there out of sight and do that." And they just kind of looked at me and laughed. Well, later on in the evening, I realized they were just offering me to come smoke a cigarette with them. Well, down here in the South, when some of us redneck fellas hear fag, we immediately think you're talking about the gay boy. Or the faggots. And we also have learned that y'all sometimes have a plate called faggots and gravy.
Here's Marla's.
And the second thing would be this. Never ever have a group of elderly ladies from Britain come over here in a rainstorm and get out with me umbrella and say, "Be careful, ladies, don't slip and fall on your fannies." They'll all get the point of enjoying
yourself.
Don't slip and fall on your fannies.
Oh, God.
I had to find out the hard way that you guys refer to the as the fanny. And that's why we carry a fanny pack and y'all call it a bum bag.
Yeah,
bum bag. Might sound kind of funny if you were carrying.
This was our limo. Marlowe's. Oh, it smells like barbecue in here. We got Elvis on the wall. And right next to an Elvis picture. And a belt. So here's the menu for Marlowe's. This is Marlowe's. You know, me and Mama came to Marlowe's 27 years ago. I was 8 years old the last time we was in Marlowe's. Oh, I hope wait was big. Those Marlowe's from 27 years, Mother.
Changed.
How's it changed?
This is a lot busier than when we come. And obviously seeing Elvis's cousin here, that was nice.
Only we did though, just us 2.
Well, them ladies from Canada that it introduced us to him.
And from what I remember, this place used to be like an open space, whereas now there's like a wall over here.
Yeah.
Feels weird to be back here after 27 years. This is my pulled pork sandwich and my mac and cheese. The mac and cheese?
Yeah, you dropped me on the table.
The pulled pork barbecue, my first southern barbecue. Nice. Nice warm apple pie. I am done. That was good.